Mass is integral to understanding how objects interact in the real world. And with SolidWorks, it's simple and straightforward to make realistic models that tell us their physical properties. Mass properties are found under the Evaluate tab. This tool allows us to quickly see a variety of model properties and gauge how our model will exist in the real world. It's important to understand first that every solid body created in SolidWorks is assigned a default density of pure water, 1,000 kilos per cubic meter, meaning that every part will display non-zero values from the start. SolidWorks automatically calculates the mass, volume, and surface area of parts, assemblies, and bodies. It also presents us with the center of mass and moments of inertia. These are currently calculated for the material assigned by default. To get accurate results, we need to assign real materials to bodies and parts. Here we'll assign a custom material of cord and steel to our container and chipboard to the baseboard. Let's check out how that changes our mass properties. Units of mass can be controlled under the Options tab. By default, these read from those set up in the Units tab of the document properties. But by choosing to use custom settings, we can overwrite those and specify how properties are presented to us in the Mass Properties tool. Select your preferred units for length, mass, and volume, and specify their precision. The accuracy level can be increased too, but this will demand more from your PC, especially with large assemblies. We can represent the center of mass in a feature that will automatically update as you modify parts. Back in the mass properties, the default setting measures from the origin of the part or assembly. We can override the calculated mass if required, and change the datum from which coordinates are measured. Individual bodies can be selected, and the mass properties update to reflect these selections. Each of these physical properties can be linked to a custom property, and then brought through to drawings and BOMs to make sure that you always have details of the latest version automatically. So experiment with different materials, bring more intelligence to your drawings, and subscribe for more SolidWorks tips, tricks, and solutions.